all bundled up.
Yeah. Well, there's a 3-pounder.
Heck yeah. You rolling it on the bottom?
Apparently I was.
Well, I didn't know if you were snagged something or if it was on the bottom. You just parallel in the bank a little bit?
Yeah, just 45 in it. $2.99.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That looks like a 302 all day. That's a healthy fish.
That's fat.
Sir, would you teach me how to fish?
Give you some of these swim baits.
Huh?
So I'd gladly give you some of these swim baits. 317.
317. They're good.
Don't be no damn hybrid. It's small mouth. Big old small mouth.
Freaking dandy too.
That's a 3-pounder.
There's a 3-pounder.
Getting close to it anyway. He ain't gonna make it three.
Oh, I think so.
This where we should have been all day?
Yep.
You're right, just shy. 240.
240.
God, that thing is fat.
Yeah, it doesn't get. Yeah, no reason.
Why?
Yeah. What is it? good one too.
Okay. So, what did that just tell us?
Back to creek.
You might be way back here. Yeah. Do what?
All the fish are there. They're freaking hanging in the bed.
No, are they going nuts on them? They on the bottom?
No, they're there.
Oh yeah, oh shit.
That's better than I thought he'd get.
Yeah, there's a real good one. Now I made a mess for you.
Yeah, you did.
That's a good help. Sir. You on the outside of the mouth.
I don't know if that's where I had him first.
What year? Cone tag.
Mm-hmm.
Just pick that damn rod up. Every time.
One more, I guess we'll have our 15.
It's the heaviest bag you ever caught, David.
Unfortunately, it wasn't.
It's 284.
Huh?
284.
What?